times. So can you introduce yourself a little bit, please?
My name is Thomas Boutier. I'm French, 18 years old, and I'm at the French Royal Academy.
Great. When did you start dancing? Why?
I danced way back in Sydney like for a bit, and they asked me to dance with them like 4 months ago, and I said yes.
Okay. And did you attend a dance school, or is it just a part-time hobby?
It's a part-time hobby. I mean, I always wanted to be a ballerina. It's fun. I'm with friends. We're dancing. It's cool.
Okay. Do you see yourself as a professional dancer in the future, or do you prefer to keep dancing just for fun?
Not fun.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for your time. When did you start dancing?
When I was little, but I stopped, and she introduced me to a school show, and I danced ever since.
Okay, and when you started dance, was it your choice or your parents' choice?
My choice.
Okay. did you attend a dance school, or is it just a part-time hobby?
Part-time hobby.
Okay. And what about you? Do you see yourself as a professional dancer in the future?
Absolutely not.
No. Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you for your time. Hi, so you're from the last one now. Can you introduce yourself a little bit, please?
My name is Kutchikawa. So as you can see, I'm Thai, and I'm 17, and I'm like the leader of the group.
Can you tell me a little bit about when you started dance?
Okay, it's a very long story. So
make it short.
Okay. So I started dancing when I was 8 because my brother has a problem with his health and something like that. He's very fat, so
was it your choice to go to that school or your parents' choice?
Both. I'm not sure because I was a kid. So
were you happy about it?
Sometimes not, sometimes yes.
Okay. So you did attend a dance school?
Yeah.
Do you see yourself as a professional dancer in the future, or do you prefer to keep dancing just for fun?
Maybe I want to do both. Maybe maybe it depends. If I can do what I love, it's dance.
And what type of dance would you like to do?
I want to teach all dancers how to do that.
Great, okay. Thank you for your time too.
Well, thank you for everything, guys. Now that you have done your warm up,
in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, till her boyfriend kicked her out in one of those crushing scenes. What was she to do? Where was she to go? She was out on her fanny. So over the bridge from Flushing to the Sheffield's door, she was there to sell makeup for the father's song. had fled.
She was there.
That's how she became the nanny. Who would have guessed that the girl we described was just exactly what the doctor prescribed? Now the father finds her beguiling.
Watch out, CC.
And the kids are actually smiling.
Such what a thing.
She's the lady in red when everybody else is wearing tan. The flashy girl from Flushing. The nanny named Fran.
What the fuck say?